Ravan was terribly depressed by Kumbhakaran's death.
Go, avenge your uncle Kumbhakaran's death. Use your Brahmastra if needed, but only wisely. For remember, it can be used only once.
At once, father.
Ram, Indrajit's arrow has fatally wounded Lakshman.
Oh, my brother Lakshman, you cannot leave me and go. Wake up. Oh, please open your eyes.
Vibhishan instructs Hanuman to bring Sushina from Lanka.
Master, the great physician Sushena is here.
Dear sir, please save my beloved brother.
My lord, through your grace, Prince Lakshman still breathes faintly. Alas, the Brahmastra is fatal. Only the magical Sanjeevani herb found on the slopes of the treacherous Mount Gandhamadana can save him. I need it before sunrise tomorrow.
Hanuman, only you can bring it before daybreak. Go at once.
My son, look out for a golden creeper which blinks throughout the day and night.
Cast aside your anxieties, Lord Rama. Lakshman will see the sunrise with us tomorrow.
The Himalayas are very far away on the north side, and time was very short. Hanuman doesn't stop a while until he reaches the Himalayas. Getting there, he sees everything is blinking, and unable to distinguish the Sanjeevani herb, he decides to take the whole mountain itself.
Why hasn't Hanuman returned till now?
Up and smiles and so he points to the sky.